Hi, welcome to a new episode of Dr. Wolf's Crazy Experiments. This time I will show you how you can turn an Arduino into an AM music transmitter. Stay tuned. The Arduino transmits in the medium wave band around 600 kHz there, but let me issue a warning. Transmitting radio waves on frequencies not approved for industrial, scientific and medical ISM purposes with homebrew gadgets is forbidden, especially when you disturb any other radio communication and get caught. So we only use 1 meter of antenna, as you can see here, which consists of cascaded crocodile clamps.
And so we keep the range as short as possible. It's only a few meters, and so it's guaranteed that nobody will be disturbed here. To prove you that I really transmit music here, I take the antenna wire out, and you will see that the music will go away. There will only be noise, and when I put it back, so also the music will come back. And also when I change the station tuning here, this has the typical effect. Let me explain now how everything is wired up. All what you need is 2 resistors of 10 kilo ohm, a capacitor of 10 microfarad, and some jumper wires, and of course the antenna. So look at the schematic. When I will put everything together now, first the antenna, then the 2 resistors, one at the analog reference pin, and the other goes to ground. So we get a voltage divider here that gives a bias voltage to the analog input. So, like that. Now we put the middle of the voltage divider to the analog zero. And also the capacitor. Then plug USB into the Arduino, connect your sound source, your MP3 player maybe. On your PC, open the Arduino IDE, enter the transmit frequency which you want, compile and upload everything. And when the upload has finished and the device restarted, open the serial monitor and find the transmit frequency here where you can tune your radio to. That's all. Now let me briefly explain how this works. If you have amplitude modulation or AM, you have a low frequency and you have a high carrier frequency. And after a modulation, you get something like this. But how can I get such a signal out of an Arduino? Because an Arduino is a digital device which only has 2 voltage levels, 0 and 5 volt. But an amplitude modulated signal has many, many values in between. So how can I overcome this? The trick is that I apply a pulse width modulation to the input signal and then I modulate the carrier signal with the pulse width modulated input signal. And for the radio and our ears, all of this sounds as if we had AM modulation here. That's all of it for now. If you enjoyed this video and if you always want to be up to date with my crazy experiments, just subscribe to my YouTube channel. So see you on my next video. Bye bye.